Apparently the Minecraft launcher has black behind it now, which kind of looks disgusting if you ask me. So someone on Reddit actually changed it to where it has nothing behind it. And it looks amazing. Apparently everyone is saying that the new launcher sucks, which I suggest getting Badline Client because it's amazing and has auto sprint.